Today I'm going to show you how to send the video from Sony XX500 to two monitors by using HDMI cables. In this tutorial, I'm using two monitors. One of it is an external mini monitor like this, and it has two HDMI port, and one is HDMI input and one is HDMI output. HDMI inputs means you bring the visual from Sony A6500. HDMI output means you send the visual from the external mini monitor to the second monitor. You need macro HDMI cable to HDMI cable in order to start this tutorial. Now let's begin connect the macro HDMI cable into the macro HDMI port on the camera. Now plug the other side of HDMI cable into HDMI input on external mini monitor. Now plug the HDMI cable on second monitor into HDMI output. Turn on the external mini monitor after you plug all the cables. Wait for a while to let the signal to show up on the external mini monitor. Once the visual show up on external mini monitor, the visual on Sony A6500 will disappear and it's no more. The visual you see on this external mini monitor will be transferred to our second monitor. So this is how it works. Now we need to turn off the info of the cameras so that it won't show up on the monitor. On the camera, you need to press menu button, then go to the last tab, toolbox here. Okay, then go to page number 4. Okay, then go to HDMI settings here. Then you press it. Then go into it, then on the second is called HDMI info display. Okay, from there you go down and click it off. So it will disappear. So this is how it works. So you can try zoom in and zoom out. I hope you learned something today from this tutorial and have a nice day.